Yeah, I think the sport will grow by itself. I don't think we need grading and bell system to grow it. It's a very difficult, tricky question to delve into. I'll talk about jiu-jitsu. In jiu-jitsu, you are given your belt by a black belt. A black belt promotes you to, your brown belt. A brown belt then promotes someone purple belt, so on and so forth. And these black belts have been around forever. To get a black belt takes you 10 years, 10 years of black belt. They compete also. They do a lot of work. Now with MMA, who's going to be grading the black belts? Who's going to be giving the black belts? Jiu-jitsu, everything goes back to Helio Gracie. Big Gracie family pretty much. Helio Gracie or Carlson Gracie. The two sides of the family. So whoever is a black belt today, it all started off from that family. Okay. Now in MMA, there is no such thing. There's no one person or no family that started it. So now, randomly, I can't start giving someone black belt in MMA because I myself am not a black belt in MMA. So who's going to give me a black belt? If John Jones gives me a black belt in MMA, I'm going, okay, it's legit. It's someone who's fought. He's a world champion. He's the best in the world. If he wants to start his grading, I'm all for it. But someone else, who's not a professional fighter, someone who's not the best in the world, he's no Helio Gracie, who's giving the belt? How can I give you a belt in something which I myself am not a black belt in? So then it's just wrong, man. It's not right. And I think it should be something that we get it away with. And why do we need belts in MMA? Give them belts in jiu-jitsu. What's wrong with getting belts in jiu-jitsu? Or in Muay Thai, why can't you get your grading, this crew grading in Muay Thai, So get that grading. If you really want grading, do those. It's fine. Like boxing doesn't have grading. Nobody ever says take a black belt in boxing. There's no grading in wrestling. No one says take a black belt in grading. Then why does MMA need to have belt system? It's not a martial art where you wear a belt anyway. So the only belt you wear is a championship belt. So. And if you have a championship belt, no one's going to say, what belt do you have otherwise? They're going to know you have a championship belt.